Hi, my name is Hunter Zuppo. I've been involved with Beacon Tree for going on 6 years now. It's been a while, but it's been amazing. Everybody is so great here, and the cause, I mean, mental health disorder, depression, and I mean, if you're struggling, you need to reach out. Like, I've had so many friends go through just heartbreaking events and not seeked help, not sought out help. Like, I've had a lot of friends commit suicide because there was nobody for them to talk to. And I mean, the thoughts have crossed my mind. I mean, I tried to do it when I was younger. I mean, luckily, I was stopped and was able to go try to, you know, find someone to talk to about it. And I mean, that's the most important thing, is reaching out to somebody who's certified to help you with this, or just a friend, you know. Just reach out to somebody. They'll always help. Friends are there to help you. Don't let your mind take control of your actions. I mean, that's the biggest thing. I mean, my fiance right now, she has opened my eyes to therapy. I was so against it. I mean, I was like, what the heck, therapy? I mean, I didn't believe in that. I didn't think that it was helpful, you know, but I see what it's doing to her. And, you know, I just believe that you could cure yourself with your own mind. Like, if you had the will's power and the strength to do it. I mean, but not everybody's that way. Some people need help. I mean, you just gotta bite the bullet and talk to someone. I know it sucks. I know you don't want to tell everybody what you're thinking, but it's for the best. I mean, it'll save your life. And it saved mine. So just reach out. And these people here at Beacon Tree, they're incredible people. And this event, Trees of Hope, my goodness, I love it. I love the people coming and giving charitable donations and doing it for a good cause. I mean, let's keep it up. Let's keep it going. And once again, thank you, Beacon Tree, for letting me be a part of this amazing, incredible cause. Thank you.
Thank you.
dawn, blue moon, along the light. Ghosts that we knew will flicker from view and will.